You don't remember me, do you?
What can I say? I meet a lot of bad guys.
I'm gonna make this hurt!
So in a really simple way, Killian is the bad guy.
With Killian, we really wanted a villain that when he stepped on screen, gave you the chills.
Lance!
Sterling. Oh, I'd love to have some fun.
We just wanted to paint him as there's definitely a history with our hero, Lance Sterling. There's a revenge plot that he's taking on.
Lance is a classical good guy. In order for there to be a Lance Sterling, you gotta have a Killian last name unknown.
Hey, you mind giving me a hand?
Ben Mendelsohn brought a really, really menacing quality to our villain and definitely raised the stakes for our two heroes.
I'm gonna show you pain that you can't imagine.